But now that it's all said and done for the senior class, I mean, I can say without a doubt that, you know, I mean, their goal was to come out of this year with the potential of calling themselves the team of the century. DiBiase, Jared Bukowski, and Ryan Hardy, we certainly had as good a backfield as ever been in this high school.
You're going to get out of it what you put into it is the most important thing. Like most of the guys that had a lot of success, they were the ones working in the weight room, running, lifting, doing everything over the summer, and they get out of it what they put into it. You're not going to get anything for free, but if you work hard, you get results. Not bad at all.
To tell the truth, I think any of the seniors could have been captains. Everybody, I mean, they all led by example, they all worked hard, all the seniors showed great leadership.
Part of the season. I think how you play against Fiend is how your team's going to be in that year.
There's a place in the world for the angry young man. He just wears your glass eyes and his radical plans. He refuses to bend, he refuses to crawl. He's always at home with his back to the wall. He's proud of his scars and the battles he's lost. He's stronger than bleeds and he hangs on the cross. And he likes to be known as the angry young man. To the angry young man, with his foot in his mouth and his heart in his hand. He's stabbed in the back, he's been misunderstood. To comfort the know his intentions are good. He sits in a room with a lock on the door, with his back to his bed, he'll lay down on the floor. And he likes to be known as the angry young man. Was a noble fight. I was believing causes too. Had my pointless point to do. Like when I no matter who is wrong, right? Oh, and there's always a place for the angry young man. With his fist in the air and his head in the sand. He's never been able to learn from mistakes. You can't understand why his heart always breaks. His honor is due and his courage as well. He's very true and he's boring as hell. The grave is an angry woman.
Once we were kids playing king of the mountain on the end. World came charging up the hill and we were women, we were men. Yeah, we stood by each other's side, each one fighting for the other. And we swore on till we died we'd always be blood brothers.